ones are 2 and 2 fives are 10, you get 5 divided by 1. And what will be the answer for this? It would be 5. That means the way we have drawn the shapes, we have drawn the diagonals for the shape were perfectly correct, because based on the calculation also, we get number of diagonals to be 5. So this is how we calculate the number of diagonals for any polygon. You can have any number of sides given and you will put it into the formula and solve this further. You will get the number of diagonals possible in any polygon.